I know it's a late night. You all want to get home.
Home sucks.
Home to what? I got mice in the house.
I just want to say a couple things before I go. First, I just want to thank my family. Support. I love you guys. Also, I thank my opponents tonight, Drew Gulak, Tim Dodge, and Eddie Edwards. You guys are the best I've ever been in the ring with. You made me on the rest of my today, so thank you very much. Next, I want to thank Drew Cordero, the Cordero family. Last but not least, I want to thank you guys, the fans. For some reason, you guys got behind me and made me feel special. That's something I will never, ever forget. No matter where I go or what I do, Beyond Wrestling will always be with me no matter what happens. Thank you. I want to do one thing before I leave this building. I want them one more time. I know we heard it a lot of times tonight. One more time. I want to hear Brohim cheer for you. I want to jump off that stage and crowd surf with this crowd. I've waited my whole life to say this. Hit the music! Pause the music. I just don't want to crowd surf. I want you, Cordero.